Hello there, everybody. It's your favorite green jar of sand. That was a bit of a stretch. Anyways, welcome to Journey. We're gonna take a nice little journey. It's a game that was originally on the PlayStation 3 back in the day, and it's finally come on PC. It's probably one of my favorite games of all time. It's up there with Okami and Halo. All of them. All the Halos. Let's get started, shall we? No. And there's us. All right. Okay. All right. So yeah, we're in a desert. We must go on this journey, so to say. That was actually a really good screenshot. Might use it for the thumbnail. Maybe I might turn this into a series. We'll see. But, let's go this way. There we go. I think there was a secret back here or something. Not sure what are any other buttons, but we can just speak. It's actually a very calming game. Really, really calming. Just gotta keep getting up there. Come on. Ugh. There we go. And that is our destination, to say the least. Gotta go that way. It's kind of multiplayer as well, funny enough. So we might actually meet people on our journey. It's hard to say. Thank you. There we go. Fancy, cape magic, I guess. But what can I say? It's sand, it's coarse, and it... Oh, right. Okay, so that's how we do our thing. What kind of these ruins of sorts? Let's see if there's anything nearby, just in case. Is there anything down here? No. Okay. We must travel on to the great journey. Fantastic. Well, there's things over here. Oh god. Heavy ones. No. Oh, Jesus. One little... these things are lit up. I think this is our hub world. Damn it. So we gotta go up there somehow. Yeah. know. Oh, there's something over here. Because I know you can get a white cloak, actually. Yeah, there we go. That makes our thing longer. Nice. Where was that other one? It was over here, wasn't it? There we go. Excellent. Yeah, boys. That's how we roll in the neighborhood. So we gotta go right up here. Let's get our little sand walker. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh. Where are we? Hello there. So they traversed. I guess they found the power? Yeah, they found the power of the cloak or flight. Okay. Oh boy, it's puzzle time! Ain't that right? So there's one over there. There's stuff over there. So our goal is to eventually get over there, because we have to go towards the thing. But this game rewards you for... exploring. Okay. Oh. Intriguing. So, what's over here? Very strong winds, it seems. Nope, don't want to go that way. Actually, I do remember checking out the multiplayer version. Well, not really version, but like I remember coming across other people in our journey. I wonder if we will. Or actually, I'm curious if there's if you'll ever see people. Oh. Okay, we accidentaled a thing. All right. Now I remember. So that's one way to get across. It's trying to find us. Oh, hello. There we are. Oh, there's a thing. There we go. Now we can fly even further. No, oh, there's some over there. Okay. Come on, get up there. Oh, there's one over there we need to get. Okay, and there's another part of the bridge filled. So yes, I don't think we can go through there. We do need to get up there.
Perfect.
I think that's the last bridge. I believe. Yep, that it is. Oh, we're missing one, actually. Missing one. So, you know what? I'd rather get all of them here. There we go. Don't think we're missing anything else. Well, we're missing this one over here. Just don't want to miss anything, you know. Oh wait, we are missing something. There was a thing over there. Let's get to it, shall we? There we go. Oh wait, I think we already got this, didn't we? I think we did. Yeah, we did. My bad. Ooh, look at us fly. Sand surfing. How tasty! And we got that one up top there. We've released all the things. We got, I believe, the secret stuff. Damn it, we're not centered. Aw. No. It's a white cloak. Like an elder. So as they got the power, they traversed and journeyed more onward. So like us, they climbed upon the ruins and flew across. Some obviously didn't make it. Like a railroad of sorts, I guess. I guess it's like a power. Energy source? Ooh, pretty pink sands. Maybe we should leave it here for a little bit, as it's more sand. But pink sand, but still sand at the very least. So if you guys really liked this video, make sure you let me know down in the comments below and I'll keep on playing. It's definitely a favorite game of mine that I really do enjoy playing. So, special beam cannon that like button, everybody. Do not dodge that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell. That's right. We'll be on our journey once again soon enough. So ta-ta. And see you later.